Hey all, today we'll discuss about Android push notification problem. Many users are facing this issue, like they're not getting real-time notifications. They get notifications only after opening the applications. For example, in WhatsApp, the messages are getting loaded only after opening WhatsApp. So it's a big issue, means they are not getting real-time messages notifications and all. There's an easy way to fix this notification problem. Go to your Play Store and search for push notification fixer. Actually, the solution is recommended by WhatsApp FAQ. Normally, your push notification is going sleep or it's getting closed by your operating system or any third-party application like CleanMaster or 360 Security or any application which you use for optimizing your battery life. By using this third-party app push notification fixer, you can make it live or you can keep it live. Two versions of app is available, one is for rooted phones and one is for non-rooted phones. Mine is a non-rooted phone, so I'm installing a non-rooted version. Its size is just less than 1 MB, just 0.89 MB. So you can just easily install it, won't eat up your space. Install the application and open it. And set a mobile heartbeat interval. The recommended heartbeat interval is 5 minutes, I choose here 2 minutes. And you can also choose different interval in Wi-Fi. After choosing interval, just click apply settings. Now what this application do is, in this interval it will check your push notification is live or not. If it is not live, it will make it live. They will send a push to their server and it will make just keep it live. So you will get a real-time notification of all applications like WhatsApp, NewSend or any other applications. So it's an easy way to fix your Android notification issues. Thank you. Subscribe for more videos and about